Right, it's a blind guy on a segway. No way.